And we are back. Stone Payton Lee Kantor here with you for BRX Pro Tips. Lee, let's talk a little bit about the value of practicing sales calls.
Yeah, I think this is a great way to kind of role play a sales call in order to anticipate kind of objections, pain points, and possible solutions. The more you can do this, it helps you kind of empathize and see things through the eyes of your prospect, the better it is. And you can really get ahead of certain things by just kind of imagining how the sales call is going to go. I mean, right from the beginning. Stone, this is something that together we do periodically. You know, we work through the language. We work through better ways to express what the value proposition is. You do a great job on this. You want to talk about how practicing or rehearsing a sales call can be an effective way to just be better at sales.
Well, I'll tell you, I do a great job of practicing. I don't know how well I do on the playing field. But no, that actually, this is the origin of the High Velocity Sales Simulator, because I have personally found so much value in prepping before I go into a sales call. Practicing in a safe environment with you, and then having you respond as realistically as you possibly can, and in some cases, maybe even being a little more challenging than the person is going to be. But it really does help me clarify my communication and think through, what is this person going to be excited about? What are they going to be scared of? So to practice your sales calls in a safe environment, get some expert feedback and advice, incredibly valuable. And then you and I more recently I've asked you to help me recreate a sales call that I was just on, because I thought pieces of it didn't quite go the way I wished that it would have. And I have personally found that invaluable. I enter into those conversations so much more confident, so much better prepared, not just to execute on the sales call effectively, but I think better prepared to genuinely serve the prospective client. So, yeah, I can't recommend it highly enough, man.